Did you know that in Southpaw? Originally, Eminem was attached to star in the film as the lead character, Billy the Great Hope. However, he eventually dropped out and was replaced by Jake Gyllenhaal.